Oyagala omukolo gugwenja olugubire n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bannankulabe ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Noti 7, noti 2, emu noti 4, emu 2 5. Oba noti 755 31 731 oba noti 777 noti 23 4 noti 5 King Montage Photo Studio fitu sobola kuwa bijukize birungi ate no mwana watu kusintize omuntu wa bulijjo.
Hello friends, thanks for prioritizing Love Media. Please, if you're new to this channel, please subscribe and hit on the notification bell. Today we gonna look at the most prominent news anchor, and that Samson Kajumba. Kajumba was born in 1974 and by now he is age 46 to 47. He studied at Kyarka SDA Primary School before being transferred and completing his primary education from Nakasero Primary School, a top public primary school at the time. He moved to Kayambago College School for his Uganda Certificate of Education, then went on to Kololo High School for his Uganda Advanced Certificate of Education. He later enrolled for a diploma in commercial industrial art and design at Gumba University. He would later return to the same university for his degree. Shortly before completing that degree, he abandoned commercial industrial art to pursue a bachelor degree in theology at Bujma University, intending to go quench a lifelong quest to understand God, his denomination, as well as pursue divine calling pastoring congregations. However, while at Bujma, the DVC academics at university would identify his abilities and keen interest in biblical languages, Greek and Hebrew, forcing him to change his course from pastoring churches, opening him to a new path in academia. This is how he was linked to an African Students Scholarship Fund to pursue a master's degree at University of Wales Lampeter. His supervisor for the master's degree thesis would then press him to continue into a PhD, only to be thwarted by finances. He was forced to return to the country to lecture theology at Bujma University. Kajumba was later stopped after he was defrocked due to his views that were divergent from those of his Seventh-day Adventist faith. He began work in 1996 straight out of university to join Selected Reminiscences of President Yoweri Museveni, a quarterly magazine. Moved into private business operating along both Nasser Road and Johnson Street. Worked briefly, and concurrently at both Jeremy Car Wash as manager and Monitor FM as its gospel show host. He worked as a lecturer at Bujma University and also volunteered at Interreligious Council of Uganda before returning to the same organization as its head of communications. He was working with Urban TV Uganda before he joined NBS Television in 2016. He was also part of Tapao campaign Bikes to, a human rights advocate team sensitizing people during the 2016 general elections. He was of recent arrested for allegedly undermining government put measures to curb the spread of COVID-19. It should not be forgotten that he was arrested in connection with allegations unrelated to his work as a journalist, and he was given police bond and he won't be spending another night in the police cells. Last night police arrested and detained NBS News anchor Samson Kajumba for an allegedly sedition. And when he was asked, he responded that, "I'm a regular Ugandan born of two people who chose to live in the United States for economic reasons. I was raised in a polygamous family of straight and narrow Christians. I'm a very critical person who enjoys mental combat. How would you describe yourself? I am a keen student of life, theology, and philosophy with a failed attempt at understanding women. Women's thoughts are unpredictable. Have you mentored any journalists so far? It has become a big feature on my social media platforms. People say I inspire them a lot, and I have got 5 or 6 people telling me directly that I actually inspire them. I was personally inspired by the late Andrew Patrick Lewandaga, though I never had a one-on-one with him. You come off as an over-talker on television to the viewers. Are you? Ugandans do not know how to throw out compliments. The negatives are the positives to them. Motor mouth journalist. I'm okay with that. You are also famous grilling your guests on television. How do you do this? I concentrate a lot and I think it is because of my marathon and boxing trainings. It also goes back to the fact that I am deep on logic and the concentration attached to theology. My mind is also huge to an extent that it cannot be consumed by the predictable Ugandan politics. You were an Adventist pastor. Why did you quit? I was defrocked on radio by the leadership of church fronting allegations that I made statements about the church which were untrue while I was speaking on an event in Kololo. I contemplated legal action but I was advised to let go. The evidence was recorded and it is available at UBC TV, people can see it and choose between me and the church on who to believe. What else do you away from television? I am deeply involved in theology/spiritual work. I hold fellowship at MT Zion Hotel called In Truth in Spirit, ITIS. I also sing gospel inspirational music, do sports, and I'm a devoted family man. Which schools did you go to? I went to Nakasero Primary School, Kayambago College School for O-level, Kololo High School for A-level where I spent the 2 years getting used to going to school with girls. I later joined Gumba University for a diploma in commercial industrial art and design. After some time, I went back to do a degree which I did not complete for I dropped it to study theology at Bujma University. I then proceeded to England to do my master's in theology. What were you doing before joining television? I was lecturing at Bujma University where I fell out with the establishment because of my thinking. I then volunteered at the Interreligious Council where I left and went to television. What would be your ultimate achievement in this field? Changing the way we think as the nation, I would like people to start thinking critically, analytically, and synthetically. Have you had any bad moments while on air? I tend to know how best to deal with my guests, I push people out of their comfort zone, but I have never had them react funny. I love hosting people who walk off set but it has never happened to me. And the good ones. I got a chance to have an exclusive interview with Rebecca Nyandeng de Mabier, the widow of Dr. John Garang, the late Vice President of Sudan, immediately after her return from exile when she had not spoken to any media house. I have also interviewed Miles Monroe and Don Moen. Editors Guild calls for a speedy investigation into Kajumba arrest. The Uganda Editors Guild has noted with concern reports of the arrest of Samson Kajumba, a news anchor at NBS Television. We are also aware of comments by the police spokesperson that Mr. Kajumba is being held in connection with allegations unrelated to his work as a journalist. The Uganda Editors Guild calls on the Uganda police force to conduct a quick and transparent investigation into the matter while ensuring that Mr. Kajumba has access to legal counsel, and all his other rights are respected. We shall remain appraised of the matter and take this opportunity to remind all Ugandans, including those in positions of authority, that journalism is not a crime. Thanks for watching Love Media, catch you next time.
Oyagala omukulu gw'enjawulo gubeere n'ebijjukizo mu nnyumba yo, kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fe bakafuluma okkuba ebifaananyi n'okukola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot, na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala. Fe tusobola okkuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankulabe ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino: Note 7, Note 2, emu Note 4, emu 25. Oba, noti musavu tano tano, satu emuemu, musavu satu emu. Oba, noti musavu musavu musavu, noti biri satu, nyan noti tano. King Montage Photo Studio, fetu sobolo kuwe bijukize birungi. Ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.